And as you head out the door to work this morning, First Edition has a traffic alert for you. The Crosstown Expressway at SPID flyover southbound to east and northbound to west will both be closed for maintenance work beginning at 9 this morning. You'll want to find an alternate route, and that work is going to continue until 4.